Song, obviously. How you doing? Obviously, you had the setback back in March. Just curious, kind of what lessons you took out of that fight.
三月份比赛学到了什么？输了那场。就之前说的那个，就是上场比赛我刚上场的时候有点太放松了，所以就需要很快的进入比赛状态。还有就是说我应该多一些的衰柔，对，因为我的衰柔其实也很好，但是我太依赖我的战力。
He said last time he was kind of a slow starter, so this time he's going to pick up the pace even more, and he's going to use more of his grappling because his grappling is awesome as well, but he was relying on his striking too much.
And obviously back now in front of a big crowd as well, I'm curious if that's a big thing for you or if it matters to you in the fight.
就是有观众了嘛，这次你觉得会不会更得劲儿？
对，可能会让我更兴奋，因为上一次我们中国选手来那个佛罗里达去打比赛的时候，我也去了，所以我也提前感受一下有观众的这种状态。对。Yeah,
he said definitely he's gonna get more excited because last time we Chinese fighters we fought in Florida as well, so he went and he felt the atmosphere was great.
So I'm curious though, with that atmosphere and that excitement, is there a potential that you might try to use the striking, right? Because fans like striking. You just said you want to use your grappling more.
他说会不会粉丝一来你就上劲儿了，然后你就又开始打击了，又不衰柔了。也有可能，我也不知道。反正在场上瞬息万变，所以有的时候也是要看对手的战术所变化。He said probably. He doesn't know. He might, but he will keep eyes on. His opponent, and yeah, just improvise, see what happens.
Yeah, talk about Casey, your opponent. What do you think about him as a fighter?
你觉得你对手咋样？作为一个选手？
他的这个耐力比较好吧，就是他的节奏比较快，然后衰柔和战力也都比较好，所以我需要更多的抓准时机。
He said timing will be crucial in this fight because his opponent is well-rounded and he has a good pace, so yeah.
You know, before the loss, there was a lot of hype around you. Do you think at all about where you'll be in the division with a win here, or do you not worry about those things?
他说你之前那个你的那个输之前就是很多人都觉得就非常关注你，对你有很大的期望，然后现在你觉得就是这场比赛你有没有什么想法？最后你在这个级别里面的一些给自己的定位？我觉得我还年轻，我需要很多东西去学习嘛，包括比赛中的经验，然后还有很多技术需要提升。我觉得年轻就是资本吧，然后我觉得我还是会。
He said he's super confident that he's gonna get ranked again, and he said he's still young, so he has a lot of time to improve. Yeah, that's kind of like he's the biggest advantage because he's young.
Last thing for me, Casey was here earlier, and he said he thinks this is gonna be a fight of the night type fight between you two. Do you feel it's gonna be that type of fight, or do you think you can go in there and dominate?
说觉得你这个比赛应该会打成最佳比赛，就是你们俩很焦灼、很激烈那种。但是你会不会觉得你进去就那么的 K 了，还是觉得你会打得很焦灼？我也不知道，反正我上去我就要终结他，我想终结他。Well,
he
says he's gonna try to get the knockout, the finish.
3K guys.